Okay, so this is another update here. Now, unfortunately, I didn't get as far here as I wanted to on a certain part, particularly the level up screen here. But I'm just gonna make a video because it's past time to make a video of this. So, all right. So let's see what's changed here. Well, let's see. I've gotten the items working in combat. And got the level up thing happening. You get experience after the battle, and if it reaches a certain threshold, it levels you up now. Let's see. Probably a couple of things I can't remember because I'm too tired right now. So anyway. But let me oh yeah, well, spell effects, a couple of spell effects, and it was really was a nice kind of a pleasure to work with the particle system in Unity here. It's pretty cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and I've got a healing potion now here. So that was an item that I used, and you could see and there was an item there. There was 10 there, and now there's 9. So and then the next one is a fire potion. We're just going to call it fire potion. It basically casts the fireball spell at level 6, as you can see it says right there. And so that's the fire spell effect, as you can see. And these guys are using their healing magic to kind of heal themselves when they take damage like that. But anyway, that's a number of particle effects right there make that fire spell effect there. It's okay. If I had more time, I'd play around a lot more with those particle effects, but don't really have that kind of time. None of the other spell effects are kind of plugged in. Those are really the only two at this point. But we'll get there. Let's see. So when you do win the battle, I'm just gonna kind of auto win the battle here. Okay. So what it does here, and you can't really see exactly what it as a lot of the parts because I only have one character. But anyway, it cycles through the characters. It gives everybody experience first of all, and then it cycles through the characters and it says, okay, who has enough experience for level up? And so that's there's the experience right there. I had to get 140 and I got or I had to get 100 and I got 140. So so I'm eligible for level up. And this is the part I'm working on here. Unfortunately, I really am pretty behind on this part. But these are my stats here. These are the skills that I have, and I have a maximum of 9. So at each level up, I can pick one of these to actually level up, and that's what this plus symbol is for. And so, if I wanted to level up my magic, okay, that should have taken away these plus symbols and this other little box, but it didn't because it's not working correctly right now. Anyway, and I would pick one, and then if I was happy with it, I'd hit done. If I wasn't, I'd hit back, and it'd let me do it again. But it's done, and then it still cycles. Like if I had gotten somehow enough experience to reach like 2 levels at once, it would again cycle through the characters and see, okay, who still has enough to level up, and it would bring up the screen again if this character could level up again. But anyway, actually, it's kind of broken right now. Like I said, it's that shouldn't have done that. So it's just kind of caught in an infinite loop right now. But anyway, oh well. It looks like I'm just gonna have to shut it down here to get out of that. But okay, so it's coming along. It's we're a little bit behind schedule now, but at least we're getting there. And hopefully, I mean, most of the major pieces are in place. There's still a lot to do, but this is, we're definitely progressing. So, all right. So, I hope you enjoyed this update, and we will definitely have more updates in the future. All right.